How to unzip a file on iPhone with iOS 18. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And let's say you have received a zip file through Telegram, WhatsApp, or any other social media application, or you have get it on your iPhone and you just want to unzip the file on your iPhone running on iOS 18. Here in this video, I'll show you the complete guide of how you can do this. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to unzip a file right on your iPhone, I'm going to open up the Telegram application and here you'll get to see I have received a zip file. Now to download this one, I'm going to tap on this zip file right here and here you'll get to see. Now to save this file to my files app, here you'll get to see the arrow button at the very top right. You just need to tap on this one and tap on save to file. And once you have tapped on this one, here you'll get to see the name. You can change the file name right from here. I'm not going to do this one. I'm going to tap on this download with the arrow button right here. And I'm going to tap on my iPhone because I'm going to save it to my iPhone, and I'm going to select the folder from here. Let's say I'm going to save it to my download folder, and I'm going to tap on the save button right here, and the file will be saved to that specific folder. Now if I get back from here and then open up the file app right here, and I'm going to go to the download on my iPhone and then download section, here you'll get to see the zip file has been downloaded. Now to unzip this file is pretty quick and easy. You just need to tap on the file right here and it will immediately unzip the file and create a folder with the same name right here. If I tap on this one, and here you'll get to see all the photos, videos, or any files that you have inside this folder. Now you can actually open all this right from here, and if you want to save right from here, you can tap on this one, tap on this, you can actually select all these photos and you can save it to your gallery as well. You can tap on the share button and you just need to tap on save 6 images and it will be appear on your gallery as well. So guys, this is how we can unzip any zip files on your iPhone running on iOS 18. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.